Welcome to Crypto Miner Consultations, Hosting, and Repairs. Today we have an S9 hashboard here. Now you can do this for any 6-pin connector. See how they're all burnt? Now I already went ahead and took off on this one here. I also had to take off, as you can see it's burnt, the 18-pin. So we'll go ahead and do a video on that another time, but today we're going to go ahead and replace these 3 6-pin bent female connectors. So first thing, we're going to talk about tools you need. Obviously you need a heat gun, soldering iron. To make things a lot easier, I highly recommend getting one of these. You can also go ahead and use a solder plunger. Now you're also going to need like a flathead screwdriver or some kind of tip, flathead tip. Also going to need a fine point. Alright, let's go ahead and dive right in. So first thing we're going to do is we're going to remove this cushion. Be careful not to rip it. Kind of use the tool to lift it little bit by little bit. Once you actually have something to pull on, just be careful not to rip it. Alright, we're halfway there. Flip it around. Continue on the back side. We have it. Now we want to go ahead and remove this sticker because we don't want that getting burnt either. Set that to the side. Now it's ready to rework. Now it's also nice to have some solder paste or low heat solder. You can also use some flux later on. And we'll also need to use copper braided wire, solder wick. Get started. So to make this a little easier, we'll use some low temp solder. Now as you can see, it doesn't stick very well, so what's best to do is heat it up a little bit. It may seem counterintuitive to add more solder when we're trying to remove solder, but adding the low temp makes it easier to remove. bring out some helping hands so you can see. that concludes this video. If you like this video, please give a thumbs up, subscribe, and see future videos. Thanks for watching.